Well, there's a lot of people who put an awful lot of time and effort into the building of this venue, and we've heard about lots of them. But if there was one fella who you could point at and say, well, that man dared to dream, it'd be this man standing next to me. He's the publicity shy secretary of the CMAA, Max Ellis.
Thanks, Cole. You always were a good liar, I must say that.
Max Ellis, I wonder if you would do the deed and introduce our next contestant. Well, it feels like that, doesn't it?
Does a bit, but I'd love to introduce this guy. He leaves tomorrow for the first show in a national Pass the Hat Around tour, which is a gigantic tour benefiting rural communities all over Eastern Australia. It's a tremendous effort. It's typical of this man, Lee Kernaghan, the most exciting artist in Australia, Lee Kernaghan.
Here he is.
In the shed or down the tracks, he knows how to bend his back. And he's a soul of the earth, he's got a heart of gold. He's a member of the Outback Club. He don't back down and he don't give up. He's living in the land he loves. Born and raised, he's a member of the Outback Club. She's a member of the Outback Club. She don't back down and she don't give up. She's living in a land she loves. Born and raised, she's a member of the Outback Club. Maybe just bringing out coal. Well, they're out there working their fingers to the bone. They might be trucking the stock, maybe working the mob. They got one thing in common, the country heart and soul. They're members of the Outback Club. They don't back down and they don't give up.
Good on you, everyone. You know, there's a fella here who's done a great job tonight. In fact, he's doing such a good job as a presenter, he doesn't really get to sing much anymore. But, you know, Bucko, I was reading something in a magazine, one of those Sydney magazines, those music street-level magazines, and they were referring to you as the Buckster, and then later on in the article, the Buckside.
The Buckside?
Yeah.
Well, I don't think everyone here tonight is very impressed with that sort of irreverence.
Well,
see?
I thought it had a little bit of a twist, but folks, We have a man here who's just absolutely one of the most talented people that I've ever met, and he's done a great job. He represents the whole country music industry so very well, and on top of that... I'll take that. On top of that, he's one of the greatest songwriters in Australia.
Whoa,
he really
gonna
is.
Be worth another one. Another one there for you.
So, what do you reckon, folks? How about we get Cold Beer Canada to do one? What do you reckon?
All right. All right. Okay.
Hey, finish this sentence. It's a tough job. That's us.
Trains west of the Warrego River, digging in the lake them on the Baku, drilling for oil in the Stress Lake Desert, or shipping the wool clip out of Pocataro. Hey!
Okay.
Flagging the rows of the wee war cotton, running the mob out the back of my rig. 40 hours on a black water drag line, 8 days a week and 50 degrees. It's a tough job, mate.
Someone's gotta do it.
Well, it's a tough job, mate. It's gotta be done. We put in the hard yak and work up the sweat.
The harder you work, the harder it gets.
'Cause it's a tough job, mate.
It's a tough job, mate.
Back and down in a scrum in a sudden death semi. Oh, waiting for the bill on the cattle wrong ride. Bringing a shed out west of Menindee.
All is just another day of our working life.
Now it's a tough job, mate. Someone's gotta do it.
It's a tough job, mate.
It's gotta be done.
Grease and diesel,
steel and sweat.
It's a tough job, mate. Someone's gotta do it.
It's a tough job, mate.
Colin's gotta be done.
We put in the hard yak, I work out on the sweat.
The harder you work, the harder it gets.
It's a tough job, mate.
Someone's gotta do it.
Colin's a tough job, mate.
It's gotta be done.
We've got to put in.
Okay.